Okay, Charles, this time I'm not going to cry. I love you, and I miss you, and I pray that you have a great Christmas and a Happy New Year, and we can't wait till you get home. I love you, babe.